So of course in this program you will learn about the technology and science when it comes to the bio-based products, bioproducts. But we will also take a deep dive into sustainability. So that's one of the focus points. So to learn what is sustainability, how to quantify sustainability, and then how to use it in professional life. We have focus points that are biorefinery, fiber-based packaging, textiles, and then wood science and engineering. In Finland and in the Nordic countries, we've been into this business of bioproducts for years, so we are historically very strong in this, and this also leads to the fact that we have quite a lot of knowledge in this field. That's also what then translates to the program, in my opinion.
After completing my bachelor degree, I actually got employed full-time for 3 years as a research assistant in Switzerland. And this was really the moment where I realized I did want to be a researcher and that I had ambitions to continue in academia. And I was searching for a very good university, especially one that specializes in bioproducts and biomaterials, and I found Aalto to be the best. I knew I wanted to be in an environment where bioproducts were in the center of attention. And at this Bio2 department, I knew I would be surrounded by leading experts in the field. And it was very clear to me that if I wanted to take bioproducts seriously, I would have to come to Aalto.
I like doing lab work because you get like this freedom. Freedom in it, you can like design your laboratory experiments by yourself and do them by yourself and like get this kind of independent working experience.
What I really appreciated about my program was the fact that they were also focusing the studies onto current issues. So we all know that biomaterials are really in the center of sustainability discussions today, and Aalto's very aware of that, and it means a lot that we as students know about these issues and can produce output based on that.
The program is relevant because we learn about the importance of sustainability, and it is emphasized in both teaching and research that it is important to find sustainable solutions for the future.
I think one thing that I really liked about studying here in this program was the really personal relationship between professor and student. It really unlocked a lot of possibilities that I don't think I would get anywhere else, and this was really one of the highlights during my studies.
A lot of people graduating from this program, they end up working in as a consultant or as a researcher, or they go work in various like mills as mill engineers. And also a lot of people continue studying, doing their PhD. So there's a lot of opportunities, a really wide range of anything you can do.
So we who are involved in this program, in teaching and in supporting it, we are very passionate about this field, and this is also something that we would like to see in the students that will come to this program, so that we can share our passion with the bioproducts.
I would really recommend the bioproducts engineering program to anyone who's enthusiastic about working with biomaterials and bioproducts, and anybody who wants to work in the forefront of sustainability.